couldn't handle the horror, you see. Then again, maybe he was more sensible than the rest of us. Sorry, I know these corridors are a labyrinth, but well, that's the point, you see, to keep intruders out. I suppose I should warn you, there are also a few infected roaming around in here. Used to be Omega Group soldiers, you see, but, well, they're all infected now. Terrible shame. Make yourself at home. But please, don't touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. I'll close the door behind you, just a precaution. Sorry, I can't greet you in person. It's safer for both of us, you understand? I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection, you see. It's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on. Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear. If you'll forgive me for a moment, I'm sure you can help me.
Breathe what, Sire?
I say, steady on, old girl. Right. Now here's how you could help. There's a book, De Remedi Secreti, by Conrad Gesner. A fascinating text, but what I'm after is Dee's own copy where he made annotations. I believe it's in the palace library, which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind? The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace.
Right.
Don't mind the music, by the way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favorite composer, apparently. I find it helps me work, it's very soothing.
Damn, real sketchy.
You're doing ever so well. I do feel awful about the poor guards. Well, technically, I'm in Omega Group myself. Started as an army medic, and then they posted me here. That's such a shame. Those soldiers were an elite. It's so sad to see them like this.
Right.
Prepared than that. This is the last great plague. The ravens are restless. The signs are here, and the blight is upon us. Just like the Magus Dee foretold. But never mind that for now.
Ah, back again. No luck finding the Gesner book upstairs, I see. Well, sorry, but I must return to my work. Do help yourself to anything you need, won't you?
I want some guns.
Yeah.
I've just realized you probably have no idea what a mega group is. Top secret, you see, but that hardly matters now. It's an elite group to protect the royal family. But the outbreak caught us on the hop, and now all these poor men who used to guard the bunker. Well, I suppose you could say they're still guarding it. I think we'd pay more attention to Doctor.
In some subjects, pockets filled with a rich, acrid pus form near. In some subjects, pockets filled with a rich, acrid pus form near hot, inflamed areas around the groin, armpits, and joints. Extracted this liquid for further investigation.
Where was I? You must forgive me. I'm a little distracted. Ah, yes, Dr. Dee. John Dee was a scientist, alchemist, natural philosopher.